Because I like it.
Well, it's a loaded word. It's ankh, to me, is funk without the L. Mm. And also, it's this this word. It's a word that you can find on the walls of the ancient hieroglyphics in Kemet. Kemet is the original name for Egypt. Kemet means land of black faces. This word means life. This round portion represents the womb of the woman. These two portions represent the fallopian tubes, or the children. And this is the male principle, or the birth canal. And altogether, that's eternal life. It's life. It's ever flowing. And it means also evolution.